White king c5, bishop d5.
Now seeing how black can stop c8, so the first move which came to mind was like some stalemate tricks black has to try, like where I have to play with g1 somewhere, then his queen has to be trapped and I give the fork and take the queen, something like this.
Oh, so pretty this is.